Sir Nicholas Michael Shehadie was born on 15 November 1925 and died on 11 February 2018. He was a Lord Mayor of Sydney, 1973-1975, and National Representative Rugby Union captain, who made 30 career test appearances for Australia between 1947 and 1958. He is an inductee into both the Australian Rugby Union Hall of Fame and the IRB Hall of Fame. His grandfather Nicholas Shehadie was a clergyman in the Antioch Orthodox Church who migrated from Lebanon in 1910 and later became the head of that church in Australia and New Zealand. Sir Nicholas' father Michael remained in Lebanon due to the outbreak of World War I. Won a scholarship to study chemistry at the University of Kiev and in the 1920s chose to migrate to Australia to join his father in Sydney's growing Lebanese community. Michael earned a living as a chemist and shopkeeper, and having been ordained in Russia took over as the pastoral head of the Antioch Church upon the death of Nicholas Sr. in 1934. Nick Shehadie was born in Coogee, New South Wales and grew up in the inner Sydney suburb of Redfern, attending Cleveland St. Public and later Crown St. Commercial Schools.